He wanted to become this filmmaker called Remi Milligan.
His name used to be Michele Benedetto.
He says, I'm not Mickey anymore. From now on, I'm Remi Milligan.
Stubborn as a mule, confident, undaunted.
Remy could be kind of an asshole.
I was under strict instructions that I had to capture everything.
He wanted that legacy captured.
He would take an obscure, ridiculous, abstract concept and just fully commit to it.
The car crash had done something to him.
What are you doing? And he said, no, it's not as bad as it looks.
Stopped making films just before streaming became a big thing.
Satsu, man.
I mean, really wanted to make it an allegory of racial prejudice and inequality. She felt she had come up with the original concept.
They were screaming at each other. I knew that scene would stand out.
Where even to begin?
The most bizarre thing I've ever done.
Satsuman, you squirted your juice all over me.